Horace Trumbauer was born in Philadelphia in 1876. With only a draftsman's training, Trumbauer became an internationally known architect and one whose work is featured right here at West Laurel Hill Cemetery. Trumbauer's designs were influenced by many periods of style, most notably the French neoclassical style, or Beaux-Arts, as seen in many of his works locally, including the Free Library of Philadelphia.